One of the biggest changes in Call of Duty over the years was the change from hit scan to projectile gunplay. And it really isn't talked about all that much. It's one of the biggest, most impactful changes, though. And you might not notice it because a lot of guns that tend to be very good are very high bullet velocity weapons, which kind of feel like hit scans still, in multiplayer at least. Now, they made this change because of Warzone and Blackout and Battle Royales in the Call of Duty universe. You can't have somebody using an SMG and beaming you from 300 meters away. But, in my opinion, hitscan is still better when it comes to multiplayer, and it shouldn't be a projectile-based game in multiplayer. And the reason behind that is a lot of guns that are otherwise pretty good or usable become very bad because of the bullet velocity. And in my opinion, Vanguard is not an SMG-friendly game. It really isn't, especially with how the shotguns were at the start. Anything close range is dominated by shotguns, and anything in the mid to long range is rifle haven, or LMGs. And it's mostly because the average bullet velocity of a rifle or an LMG is about 1,000 meters per second. In this game, every SMG is default 303 meters per second. One-third of the rifles in LMGs. One-third. Okay, now I went even a step further with this PPSH build. Three SMGs can do this, by the way, with incendiary rounds, 9mm ammo conversion, and a light barrel, and it basically lowers the bullet velocity to be as low as possible for a primary weapon at 203. It's and the damage range is only 250. This gun, even in the mid-range, is like an 8-bullet kill, because it only does 21 damage a shot at the perfect close range. It is not a strong weapon, but it was something to experiment with and see how bullet velocity really changes with weapons. Like I said, most good guns are so good, it's because the bullet velocity is high up there. Cooper Carbine's an 1100 bullet velocity. DP is freaking like 1300. The Automaton is like, God, 1300, 1200 as well. All the high tier weapons have very high bullet velocity, and it just makes it very hit scanny. And I wish SMGs didn't suffer so much from this statistic. But enjoy the game. Lowest bullet velocity possible on a primary. It's not very fun. Steal yourselves. Why I don't play Blitz. A couple maps work okay. Recon, sweep in the sector. By okay, I mean literally okay. Just okay. Must have hit somebody else back there. Enemy moving with the bomb. Oh my God, I got somebody from distance. Thankfully, he was walking in a line, because otherwise, he probably would have got away. Oh, by the way, there's two alive. And hold the objective. Training's over. This shit. Maybe dead silence? Maybe, but I doubt it. I'm stuck. Get me off of this. Oh my God, what the hell? Oh! Die! There's more to do. 5, 6, 7. You died of the burn. That's an 8-bullet from that range. Touch and destroy. Holy shit. I need all 71 shots for one guy. Yourselves. This will not be for the faint of heart. We have the boss. Go around here. He comes not. Oh, one more there. But I got three. That wasn't bad. That could have been worse. I had to run to the building. We're just going straight aggressive on the building because that's the range of my weapon.
Take the objective off the map. This is going to be a proper shellacking. The bomb is ours. Enemy glide bombing. Bundle the bomb.
That guy's not dead yet. Now he's dead.
We have the bomb.
I'm dead, man. Just stay alive. Just stay alive. All you have to do is stay alive. This is just run away. You're dead. Oh my god. Buy time. Buy time. Just stay alive. Please, God, just stay alive. You did it. Okay. Oh man.
This battle's out, but the war still rages.
I'm surprised nobody's talking. That's also kind of crazy.
Nix the objective. Time to fight like you mean it. Hostile recon in the air. Spies in the sky. Recon airborne. The bomb is ours. We lost the bomb.
Let me get out the window, please, game. Yo, I mean, they're just all over me with a UAV active. Like, look at this guy. Oh. I think it's more impressive that right now I am top of the team with this gun.
Vendetta too.
I got a like ghost on. No shit. Like, they're just wasting my team and they have UAVs nonstop. Normally I wouldn't put it on, but like, I can't do anything about that. Like, they're just murdering idiots. Free UAVs all day long. Alright, I'll never win that gunfight. That's the MP40 or Cooper. Yeah, I mean, it's just never gonna happen.
Hold the objective. Win or lose. That shit's on you, soldier. Enemy's got the bomb.
Get Red Shield right here. Not pushing up. Oh my god, a Cooper carbine too. There's a guy way back here. Yes. Oh my god, we have a recon too. What a legend. We might have a chance, boys. I'm deading. Double dead silence. We're going.
Ready for report.
Peek this. Oh my god, I couldn't see him. We did it.
Save the victory.
G freaking G.
Get some chow.
Holy shit. That gun is weak. I'll make it better though. I'm telling you, PPCH is nuts. With the right attachments.